What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. Today, we will be discussing how to unlock an unavailable iPad, a common problem that many of us have encountered. If you are facing this issue and do not have access to a computer, fret not, as we have several solutions for you to try without losing any data. Before delving into the solutions, it is essential to highlight the importance of regularly backing up your data when using an iPad. With valuable files and memories stored on your device, having a copy of everything is crucial in case of any mishap. One convenient and easy way to back up your iPad is through iCloud, which automatically backs up your data over Wi-Fi when connected to a power source. Now, let's move on to the solutions. The first option is to erase your iPad from the lock screen. This process is straightforward and only requires your Apple ID and password, along with an internet connection. Simply enter your password repeatedly until the option to erase your iPad appears. Keep in mind that all data on your device, including your passcode, will be erased. However, if you have previously backed up your data, you can recover it from the backup. The second solution involves using another device and the Find My app. Make sure that Find My iPad is turned on. Then open the app and select your device from the devices bar. Scroll down and tap on Erase This Device, and the app will prompt you to continue. Enter your Apple ID to proceed, and your device will reboot without a passcode. If an activation lock appears after erasing your iPad, don't panic. You can bypass it directly if you remember your screen and Apple ID passwords. If not, you can remove the activation lock through Tenorshare for Me key. If the above solutions do not work, you can try using Tenorshare for You key software. This software is easy to use and can help solve your problem quickly. To download it, visit the Tenorshare website and select the 4U key version. Once downloaded, connect your iPad to your computer and run the program. Click on the Start button to begin and follow the prompts to enter recovery mode. Make sure to choose your specific device model and download the most recent firmware package. Finally, press the Start to Remove button, and once complete, set up your iPad as a new device. Remember to refer to the previous methods for recovering data to avoid data loss. In conclusion, we hope that these solutions have helped you unlock your unavailable iPad. Thank you for watching, and please give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. See you soon.